Hello students, in this video we'll be starting with a new chapter, that is Nature of Matter. Now what matter is? All the substances are made up of matter. So we can say anything that occupies space and has mass is known as matter. Suppose I am having this water bottle with me. Now this water bottle is having some mass. And it is also taking some of the space. Hence, it is made up of matter. So, jutni bhi cheezein hoti hain, wo sari kisse bani hoti hain? Matters. Ab matter ko classify karna zaruri ho jata hai. To, on the basis of the physical state, we can classify matter in three different forms. In which first form is solids. See here, these are particles of solids. These small particles are very tightly packed, so they are unable to move. And when these particles are tightly packed and they are unable to move, that's why we say that solids have a fixed shape and a definite volume. Suppose I am having one rock with me and I want to compress it. मैं उसे दबा के उसे छोटा करना चाहता हूँ. क्या ऐसा possible होगा? नहीं. क्यों? क्योंकि rock एक solid substance है और उसके particles के पास अपनी एक fixed shape है. वो change नहीं होगी. और वो fixed shape क्यों है? क्योंकि उसके particles बहुत tightly packed हैं. अब उसी rock को अगर मैं किसी container में डाल दूँ. Suppose मैंने पहले उसे जग में रखा, फिर मैंने उसे एक ग्लास में डाला, टम्बलर में डाला, क्या उसकी शेप चेंज होगी? No. So we can say solids have a definite volume as well. Second classification on the basis of physical status, liquids. In liquids, if I see there are some spaces between the particles, so we can say that these are less tightly packed than solids. अब लिक्विड्स की अगर बात करें तो हमारे पास सबसे बेस्ट एग्जांपल होता है वाटर. वाटर को अगर मैं कंप्रेस करना चाहूं क्या होगा? शेप चेंज होगी. शेप कैसे चेंज हो रही है? सबसे पहले मैंने उसे एक कंटेनर में लिया, कंटेनर के बाद मैंने उसे जग में डाला, जग के बाद मैंने ग्लास में डाला, ग्लास के बाद मैंने उसे टम्बलर में डाला. सो व्हाट आई विल ऑब्जर्व, आई विल ऑब्जर्व कि उसकी हर बार शेप चेंज हो जाती है. जब शेप चेंज हो रही है, दैट मीन्स वी कैन से दैट लिक्विड्स डोंट हैव अ डेफिनेट फिक्स्ड शेप, बट उनका वॉल्यूम, अगर 1 लीटर ऑफ वाटर या 500 मिलीलीटर्स ऑफ वाटर मैंने लिया है तो दैट विल रिमेन एज इट इज. तो उसके अंदर हमने ऑब्जर्व किया लिक्विड्स में कि दे डू नॉट हैव अ फिक्स्ड शेप बट दे हैव अ डेफिनेट वॉल्यूम. Now, next comes gases. If I talk about the gases, their particles are very loosely packed. They are allowed to move freely. Like if I talk about atmosphere, it's a mixture of gases. So, gases कहीं भी move करती हैं. अब हम उनको किसी भी shape में दे सकते हैं. उनका volume भी fix नहीं रहता, क्योंकि they are allowed to move freely. That's why we say they don't have a fixed shape as well as a fixed volume. Dono hi nahi hote. In this video, what we have learned is matter. It is anything that occupies space and has mass is known as a matter. If we want to classify matter on the basis of their physical state, we classify matter into 3 different forms: solids, liquids and gases. In solids, the particles are very tightly packed, so solids don't have a fixed shape or a definite volume. In liquids, the particles are less tightly packed, so they don't have a fixed shape but have a definite volume. Third, gases. Particles are very loosely packed, so they don't have a fixed shape nor they have a definite volume. In next video, we'll be learning about classification and why classification is necessary, along with the properties of these matter. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.